Lipsick and Pandora Gilboa's athletic departments are unique in that the Putnam County League schools both field football teams, necessitating dual enrollment in the PCL as well as the Blanchard Valley Conference. Today, they meet in Charlie Bennett Park in Lipsick for a doubleheader. Baseball teams playing their BVC game first and then their PCL contest, while the softball teams flipping that order. No visit to Lipsick is complete without paying respects to Orson Mangus. Bottom of the fifth, Lipsick up 2-1. Two runs already in, man on first and third for Ross Schrader. Pops it up on the infield. Shortstop Jake Basinger makes the catch to end the inning. Top of the sixth now, TJ Keplinger. Slow roller to shortstop, hustling down the line. Beats the thrown infield single for Keplinger. Next batter, Gunner Stahl. Stahl, line drive into left field. Finds the corner all the way to the fence. Keplinger would stop at third on the double. Next batter, Ethan Fleming. Suicide squeeze is on, pitches in the dirt. Keplinger wisely slides in alertly to score a run. 3-2 Lipsick in front, but the Vikings' Grant Rader strikes out. The next batter gets out of the jam, and the Vikings would go on and get the sweep over Pandora Gilboa. Lipsick winning the BVC game 3-2 in the PCL game 14-1.